Keep an eye out for me.
I'm coming, brother.
Stay sharp. You mess it up. Get me brush in the air. Hey!
Nothing to do but be ready for anything.
Hey, hold on!
Join the dead!
Amchad afeti.
The habit when it just separate. Here
What?
Hey, what?
Going to kill you!
Oh!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Get going before those bastards do something stupid with my mount. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Set her out, yes. Gehes.
Sade beb sep. Ten keku.
Near, near.
Give my men a hand. They'll know exactly what to look for. It'll be easy. A favor for a favor. My mount? For the hyena's location.
Whoa.
Yes.
Whoa.
Some awesome soup.
Here.
Yeah, Heru.
Whoa.
Here.
You're back. Well, look at this.
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there! Hey! That's my horse!
You can't steal something already stolen, Mered. Whoa. Hey, what? Whoa.
Whoa.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Mered was telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went. A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Someone... This is where Khaliset slept. Protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason.
I do not want to die!
Now, why would one of her loyal beasts be caged? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Thank you.
Ho-ho.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa. Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
Has befallen her.
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena, but this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these
errands! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, hyena?
What gruesome madness happened here? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. What gruesome madness happened here? Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with... Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with... still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. When she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiyah!
Thank you.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiyah!
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers.
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Halicet. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
Hope Senu got clear.
My child will come back through the powers of those who came before.
Only the gods came before.
Some came between the gods. You cannot defeat me, Medjay! Come and face me! Without my Ishe by my side. Be thankful. Your blood will help bring her back.
Your daughter is dead, Halicet. Nothing will return her. Nothing can.
I will... Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Halicet. May the Lord of the Duat guide you. Ah.